Before you begin, remove the service cover. Removal. Remove the 2mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the solid-state drive to the system board and allow it to release to the spring tension position. Grasp the solid-state drive by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Reverse this procedure to install the solid-state drive.
Thanks for watching. Please click subscribe for more videos and weekly updates.